At some point in the life of your security system, you may have to replace the batteries in your recessed door contacts. The battery life of a recessed door contact can vary based on a number of factors, such as high traffic areas and extreme temperature environments. Your recessed door contact is equipped with a low battery technology that will send a low battery signal to your keypad to alert you before the battery gets too low. Be sure to contact us about putting your system on test before changing the batteries. Your recessed door contacts are made to remain closed tight, but are also simple to open when needed. Remove the transmitter cap by inserting a small screwdriver into the notch in the cap and gently prying it off. Slide the circuit board and battery assembly from the housing tube by gently gripping the end of the printed circuit board with your fingers. Remove the old battery and place the new 3.0-volt lithium battery in the holder with the negative end of the battery facing the circuit board and hold in place. Slide the circuit board and battery assembly into the housing. Snap the lip back into place and perform a sensor reset at your keypad in order to clear the low battery message. Once the sensor reset is complete, be sure to contact us about taking your system off test. Recessed door contacts use 3-volt lithium batteries CR12600, which can be purchased at any electronics retailer. Be sure to recycle your used lithium batteries in accordance with your state and local guidelines. If you have any questions or problems with your system, feel free to give us a call.